It's beyond the normal functioning of the mind. Beyond words, beyond even thought itself. Just because we can't prove something scientifically doesn't mean it's not there.